Guys, you know what this video is about. GoAnimate lied about HTML5. They didn't switch to HTML5, they are still using Flash. I know accused of the big fat lie. Look, here is proof. They said that on July 26, 2016 that all the non-business themes would really write. It is 2018 right now and I'm still using Comedy World, Monster Mem, Little Peeps, and more. Look. All of the non-business themes are retired, but I have the freaking Requestly codes and this is just bullcrap, but I have all of the themes. So shut up, GoAnimate, and give us Comedy World back and all of the other non-business themes. Plus, why would GoAnimate even need to patch these? I mean, this is just stupid. HTML5 is just a video player. It has nothing to do with the non-business themes. And I think Flash is everything, so yeah, GoAnimate, bring them back now or your GRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRR They're still using Adobe Flash Player. Plus, if they really switch, why can't I use this? See, I have all the characters on here. So guys, they didn't switch. Go Animate fooled you all. Come on guys, help me bring back the freaking non-business themes. Come on, bear with me.